Right here, we have burnt ends. When the brisket is black on the outside, I used to think it was literally burnt. That is called a bark. And this bark has some bite.
You hear that? It's like almost crispy.
A deep caramelized flavor. Absolutely stunning. Fantastic. I can't believe I made my way through most of the tray already.